us, we must do the things they ask us. But you dare to put them down when it is they who wear the crown. God will judge the curia well and send her to the flames of hell.
But you say this God was born inside the void, so it would have no need to reproduce. And without this need, this entity would have no gender. You have been the victims of the ruse.
The lady's words are very smart, just the devil's art. Now my nose begins to twitch. It happens when I can smell a witch.
Better a witch than a hateful bitch. Now don't you think, dear Miss Moderate, your awful turns of phrase. Now even you admit your God that may walk over us. Such a one does not deserve.
Lilith, you're another Lilith, a rebel against God, a Lilith!
Yes, if you like, I am Lilith. Lilith, but where you go wrong is to say I'm a rebel. How can one fight against that which has never existed?
Yes, if you say she's a rebel. How can one fight against that which has never existed?
Set that man back on the throne. No, you climb up onto